Korriban, ancient birthplace of the Sith. We believed ruins were all that remained of their evil empire.
I swear, I had no idea what was in those crates. I'm innocent.
You were smuggling Sith artifacts, Captain.
Fine, keep the artifacts. Just give me back my ship!
Eyes front.
Just inspecting the troops, Corporal.
Satil, what's wrong?
I sense a gray darkness.
Sith Empire has returned. We must warn the Republic.
Our shuttles can't outrun those fighters.
Well, guess who's got the fastest ship in the sector?
Station defenses breach. All hands evacuate.
Look out!
Your ship. This is our fight.
T7, prep the ion cannons.
Satil, you must walk a different path.
They've escaped, Master. You failed.
No, Malgus. This is only the beginning.
Yes. After 1,000 years, Korriban is ours again. Welcome home.
Enough is enough. Republic is the galaxy's only hope for peace and justice. It must not fall. The Sith Empire exterminates everything in its path. The enemy has no remorse for the worlds it destroys. Everything we value will die unless we hold the line. This war isn't about politics or resources. We fight for survival. For freedom. For the Republic! With every battle, there are fewer of us to keep up the fight. Those who remain pay a heavy price. but we know the Force is with us. We will never surrender, and we are not alone. The long night is finally ending.
Revenge. That is what brings us here. To the heart of our enemy. To the brink of war. Emperor's plan is in place. Our allies are strong. The Jedi hunted us, drove us into the darkest reaches. Thought they had banished us forever. But now, finally, we have returned. Gives us power. We will feed on vengeance until the Republic lies in ruins.
Man can have anything if he is willing to sacrifice. With your birth comes a solemn vow. You will have nothing.
More troops! Over there!
Yeah!
Your privilege is the dirt.
Wage.
losses you suffer. Your entitlement, the pain you endure.
Fight.